Hello and welcome. I'm Raghav from automationstepbystep.com, and in this session and in this series we are going to go very basic step by step, and we are going to learn Karate API testing framework. So in this session we are going to go very basic from scratch, and we will learn what is Karate, what are the features of Karate, and then we will see the project setup and how to create the very first test in Karate. So this is going to be very easy and very interesting. Let us start with what is Karate. So Karate is an open source tool or an open source platform for API testing, and we can test both SOAP and REST APIs using Karate. It is written in Java, and we can do API mocking, UI testing, and performance testing of the APIs as well using Karate, and it uses BDD syntax. So we are going to use the behavior driven development syntax, and we are going to use the feature files and the scenarios in Karate. Now, just in case you are completely new to BDD and want to understand exactly what is BDD from scratch, you can go on my website, that is automationstepbystep.com, and here you will find a topic and a section on basics of BDD, and this will take you to my YouTube playlist where you will see all the beginners video for BDD. So you can see here what is BDD with examples, how BDD works, how BDD started, what is Gherkin, how BDD starts in an organization, and a complete workflow of BDD. So you can watch that, and this is what we are going to use, the BDD syntax in Karate. Karate was created by Peter Thomas in 2017. So with this very basic knowledge, let us see some awesome features of Karate. So this is very easy for non-programmers. Although Karate is written in Java, but for implementation we are going to use BDD syntax using Gherkin language, which is very plain English type of language, and I will show you how exactly we do that. So it is very easy. Even if you have no programming background, it is written in Java but implemented using BDD style, and it requires no technical programming language. So do not worry if you are completely new to coding or you do not have any programming background, you can still work with Karate. We can do parallel testing as well as distributed testing in Karate. So parallel testing is when we can run multiple test cases at once in parallel, and distributed testing is when we can run our test cases on multiple platforms or from multiple systems. We can do multi-environment testing. We can set up multiple environments and then do our testing, and then we can also get our data from external files like CSV, JSON, YAML, etc. There are very good features of debugging and multiple reporting features in Karate, and we can do cross-browser web UI testing as well as cross-platform desktop testing using Karate. So we will start the setup of our project. In case you have any questions, any doubts related to this session, you can let me know and I will try to answer you as soon as I can. And then we will move on to the next topic. So I hope this was useful, and now we will move to the prerequisites and setup for Karate.